What's going on? Which boy, Papa Legbun. I'm going to start doing my daily stream and my modding of people. So let me go on my phone real quick and share where I'm getting this. I'm going to put this right in group chat for everybody. I'm going to cut off my sound for a minute. That's all right. What the fuck is going on here, but hold on. I don't understand why this never works. Give me just a second. I got to get this to work. I share this, though. So. Mobile. Great. I love it. Here we go. So, we are going to got to share this one more time. We just stuck there, and okay. Now, here we go. Get this. I want to get this to share to the group. What the fuck is going on with Twitch? Oh, it ain't mine. There it goes. Okay, cool. Now. Don't need to share play. Oh. Okay, here we go. Now, my music back on. All right, and then I'm going to run. Okay, and then I gotta send an invite, or I gotta set up a code, actually, sorry. Actually, first, we're going to switch this to, because I'm going to be doing numerous different things on here, so I'm going to need the full screen capture. I'm going to edit the scene. Do entire screen monitor. Okay. Bobby got a pill. Hobby forget the doggy left. Got it. Put all the way to the cashier. I'm gonna put this right here so it picks up a good amount of my voice, but not too much. Got running already, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, loaded. So, all right, that loaded up super good that time. I've got throttling on this time when the app runs, so it should run a lot fucking smoother now and stop crashing. Huh. It ain't never turned blue. Oh, it ain't steam because that's not the steam color. All right, we got to start dumping this. Got to attach this to the applicator of the process. Make sure this starts dumping. Yep. All right. So that's going. Oh shit. Hold on. I shut down my app on accident. All right. There we go. It's a process. Okay, so the reason I'm doing this is because when I bring people in and if something happens with their gear or they don't get any stats that they're supposed to get on their gear, then they're untouchable. The enemies can just stand there and swing at them and it won't even hit them. Gang up on them and hit them all at once and it will never take damage. It doesn't even register at that point that you're getting hit. So there's that. That's why I use this one before we drop in the game. So I can have two of you in here right now. The first two that I spoke to this morning is the two that I'm going to take care of right now. So I need to generate a code. All right. I think it's how you say your name, Emil. I'm going to write you right now, and I'm going to get you in here. So if you're in, go ahead and take this game code that I'm about to generate right now. I'm not sure how to say your name. Pardon me if I get it wrong, but Emil Mimer Cohen, I'm talking to you. So you go ahead and take this game code and jump in my lobby. When you jump in here, you're going to sit in the lobby with me right here while I mod you. And then after that, we're going to drop in game and get to a save point after you switch out your gear and put it back on, because you have to switch it out, put your gear back on to get the mod. And then I am going to have you sit here in the lobby with me while I mod you. All right. So you must be Mr. Owl, I'm guessing. If so, give me a thumbs up so I know you just took that code. Mm-hmm. Okay, cool. All right, now I got room for one more. Let's see who was next in line here. Emil, if you can write me on Messenger and let me know what you want done, I'll do that. Max stats of everything if possible. So all your gear, your guns, and your health and stuff, right? I'm guessing you're on Xbox right now. Okay. So I will start on your stats. Okay, now let me hit my bowl real quick. Hold on. All right, be patient with me. I got to pack another one real quick. Didn't realize my bowl was empty. Move that over there, my way. Move these out of my way. Oh, no, no. All right. Here we go. That's the fastest I've ever packed a bowl. It is all hash though, so it's a lot easier. I have somebody in the lobby with me already, so I have room for you. We'll send you a new invite code in just a second. Need all that open. Okay, there you are right there, buddy. This is pretty cool how this works. Check it out. Open up your player. I do this so when we get in game and the people look at the corner of the screen, they don't automatically know who you are, but you got modded stats now. So doesn't change your name on the game, it just changes it in the corner of my screen. Okay. You want to make you level 95. Max out your. So, going to give you, start with your best tree. Oh, fuck. Devastator. Well, see, it makes a difference because if I put in too many points on the pyro, then your character won't load in because it'll trick the game on the way in, and then it'll pick it up as modding and it'll stop it with their anti-cheat engine. I got to make sure I always assign that to the right, what I'm saying. Want to fuck your character up. I'm here to help, not break it. All right, we're going to make it so I'm going to leave that where it's at because that's a bit light. Okay. I'm not going to fuck with your apocalypse here, although I will. No, I'm not going to do that. I'll do that after I mod you and we load in. Because it always crashes people and then they got to start a new character, so I stop doing the apocalypse here right away. I don't want to crash your character, like I just said. So we're going to do that in a second. After I do your gear and stuff. So you should be level 95. Your tree should be. Money. Yeah, we can go higher than that. And this is to Emil, I think your name is. Well, this is to everybody pretty much that I'm modding right now. All I ask is that you take pictures of what I did for you and tag me in a post on the Facebook group. That's all I ask in return. I don't want nothing else. I just want to spread the word that I'm doing this for people. So please take a picture of all the stuff I did for you and then post it in the Facebook group and tag me in that post. Pretty easy. These are all your shards. Too many knives. Who? The fucking microphone keeps shutting off. Man, we're gonna do them. Okay. Cool. Here. Okay, I gotta get this other guy in here too. So give me just a second. That's bruh, bruh. That's bruh. I'm the other guy, not Dominic, the other guy that's already in here. Changed his name for... All right, Dominic, you can go ahead and join. All right, there you are right there. I add both of y'all. Cool. Oh, here you are. Add you two. Because I run on the Steam version, and I do all this through computer. Cool. That. Okay, so this goes for both of you guys. As I was just telling the other guy that was in here, Dominic, I'm going to have you wait right here in the lobby with me, and I'm going to do all your modding right here, and then we'll load in game, and you guys can unequip everything and re-equip it, because you have to do that to get all the mods to take. And then after you guys do that, we have to get to a save point, or no modding that we did will save. So we have to get to a save point. So that's how this is going to go. I'm going to do both of you guys modding in the lobby right here. And then we'll go in game, unequip everything, like switch everything out, and then put it back on to get the mods to take. And then we got to get to a safe point, and you guys will be good to go. Just let me know if anything goes wrong. All right, I got to open my... I'm already modding this guy already. So I'll Bob, you in a second, Dominic. Actually, we're going to do one even better. For the damage. Exactly. Can't have any negative on it. Oh, that's a shot. Two. All right. Pretty cool how this shit works, ain't it? The negative. Yeah. All right. There's made the pistols full auto because having single shot pistols sucks. So. Okay. Cool. Weapons are done. Okay. Helm. Hopefully that works. Turning epics into legendaries has not been working out well for me lately. So we'll see. If anything happens, I'll just have you pick up a legendary chess piece. And I'll mod it in-game with you. While you got it on. Okay. Ooh, no way. Holy shit. Character would have exploded with rage. All right, boot. Okay. You are done. I think. Let me go back over that shit. Hold on. Bam. My fuck. All three. Now all of us got him unlocked. It's a long time. Yep. Looks like you're all done. All right, so don't do anything. I got a mod Dominic now. Okay, cool. So, you're done. You're three. So, Dominic, what are you trying to get done? Write me on Messenger and tell me what you want done. You just want max everything? Like I just did him? No, I don't see your messages on Twitch. I can't see my Twitch right now because I got Messenger open on my phone and I got all this open on my PC. I can't view my Twitch right now. Okay. First off, we're going to go ahead and make it 95. What the fuck? Oh. Okay. Oh, are you a pyro, Dominic? Okay. There we go. My micro, that, I'm tired of this other microphone. My bad. Okay. Can you hear me all right, you guys? Can you hear me, Dominic? Okay. My other microphone, I had this microphone right here, but it kept fucking up, shutting off, so I'm sick of that shit. I'll just use my AirPods. All right, where was I? Right here. Okay. Max out your PAX tree. We're going to leave that alone because it's a bytecode, and I don't want to change that. If I change that bytecode, it's going to do something to your character. So we're going to just go ahead and max you out. Bam. We're going to leave the apocalypse tier alone. I got to do that for a meal, too. So I don't know if that's how I say it. Am I saying your name wrong? or am I correct? Okay, cool. Because that's how it's spelled. You know what I'm saying? All right, we're going to come back and do the fucking apocalypse tier. I'll max you both out at 40, but we got to come back and do that. So I need to go to your gear. We're going to do your currency. This is all your money. There we go. These are all your shards. We can put a bigger number than that up there. Still. There we go. Okay.
actually. This is damage we're talking about, not gear. So, hold on. Pistols, yeah. Like I was telling Emil in here earlier, Dominic, when we get in here, if anything is wrong with your gear because I'm changing it from Epic to Legendary, and some of the Epic stuff doesn't have some of the stuff the Legendary stuff has, so you know what I'm saying? If there's anything wrong with it, we'll fix it. Can't have negative. Fuck. Well, actually, we're just gonna do this. Solve. 012. Match it to it. good enough. Okay. Should be done. Where's my guy? Do you guys see my guy on the screen? Where the fuck is my guy? Huh. Wonder what's wrong with my dude. Hold up. I gotta check my own guy. I don't know why he's not showing up on my screen. Weird. Alright, are you guys ready? Oh shit, we're Apocalypse Tier 40. Do you, both of you have that unlocked or not? What kind of hash am I smoking? It's hash from my crop that I grew. It's pretty much the keef from it, from my keef catcher underneath my tray. You're not 40. Okay, so we're going to change this to 1. Are you 1? Are you at least Apocalypse Tier 1? We're going to change it to 1 then. Okay. Dominic, you ready? All right. Now remember, when we get in here, both of you guys, you got to switch out your gear and put it back on. Otherwise, you probably won't see the mod. I mean, I think your average will change when we go in game, but that's it. Cool. Let me go get some coffee. Hold up. While this is loading in. All right, I'm going to pause this music for a minute. I'm going to turn this up. We got Brubra and Brubra 2 in my lobby. That's funny. Yep, make sure you guys let me know if anything's wrong. Nothing should be wrong. But I see both of your averages changed and your level changed on the top right corner. You good to go? Okay. Now, looks like that's Dominic. What happened to your average? Something's fucked up. Your average is only 126, bruh. Doesn't look like Emil is having any problems. So there's that. Yeah, you're supposed to be 140 average, so something's going on. Maybe a helmet, looks like. You can't equip the gun? Okay, so hold still and I'll mod that gun you got on. Or put a gun on you want modded right now and I'll live mod it while you got it on. Is that the one you want modded right there? Okay. It happens sometimes with the gear. That's why I mod everything, and then when we get in game, if there's any problems, I just live mod you guys while we're in here. Emil, are you good? Is everything good to go with you? Just move back and forth. Cool. The one you want modded can't be equipped? Oh, the wicker? Psh, man, let's go hunt for a minute for legendaries. Wait till you guys see how many legendaries are about to drop. Every single enemy you kill is about to drop a legendary, bruh. So all we gotta do is just fucking run for like 5 minutes. The wicker is a really common gun. So keep an eye out. Let me know when you get it and we'll stop after we clear an area or whatever. And then boom. Let's just go hunt for right now. We should be good. We gotta get to a save point anyway, so let's go hunt for a wicker.
Ereshkigal! Wherever the fuck you went, I'm gonna find you, and I'm gonna end you.
Outrider?
Watch this.
What the hell happened?
Watch your map, these legendaries.
Commander Kilshira!
What?
the AOE from my fucking eruption is
ridiculous. Why did she offer to surrender?
It doesn't matter. I'm gonna find their fucking commander. And I'm gonna kill her.
Hurry! This storm is coming hard!
Look at all the legendary. After we clear this area, we'll go pick up all the legendaries. Legendary hunting. Oh, wait, we got more enemies.
Get out of my way or die!
Outrider! This storm is tearing our troops apart! We're all gonna freeze to death!
Not stopping!
Outrider, please! We need you back here! We can't fight this without you!
No. Not before I end her.
Now we can go legendary hunting. Don't go to the gate yet. I mean, you can go there, just don't open it yet. Did you find one? Yeah. That's crazy, right? Look at all the fucking legendaries, bro. You got one? Alright, cool. So, let's equip it real quick. Just come over here by me and I'll mod you. To change the perks? Oh, you mean to different... Here. Yeah, what do you want? Well, I don't know if they'll fix, but I can change... I don't know if I can mod the amount, but I can change the perks. So, like this. You just go in here and... So, let's say I'm weapon one. We can go down to your attributes. We can pick different attributes on here. Like right now, you got armor pierce, status power, and close range damage on gun one. So we can change those. The perks on the wicker, copy and paste. Okay. So we're going to do... What fucking... It doesn't show you're wearing a wicker. It shows you got a roaring umbra, an absolute zero, and disintegrator pistols. Yeah, I know. Well, we're going to have to do this then, because it's not showing that you're wearing a wicker. We're just going to do this. Yeah. Did you arm it? What the fuck is a roaring umbra? I think that's a fully auto. Ah, because I'm showing you on stream right now, it's not showing up that you're wearing one. Yeah, I don't know what's up. Okay. Good to go, Dominic. Oh, that's right. Hold on. I gotta do your armor. You wanted, hold on. That's right. I got to do them. Okay, so what are the stats on the wicker that you want I can just change them on these weapons. Yeah. Yeah, don't. Okay, so what unequipped that you can't re-equip now? That's why we have to get to a save point. If anything messes up, I gotta change it in game. Yeah, because if once we get, are you good? Nothing else messed up, right? Did anything else mess up now? Okay, so let's get to a save point. That way it locks that stuff onto your character. And then it'll re-register when you come back in game next time. So let's go ahead and get to a save point. Emil, are you good to go? Okay. Gets me every time. It should autosave right here. And then we'll go back to the lobby. You guys stay with me when we go back to the lobby. And then we'll go back to the lobby. After it autosaves right here, it'll lock it into your character, and when we go back to the lobby, it should show up when I look at your stuff, if it stayed, or whatever else is messed up, you know? But I remodded the gun, so you should be 140 now. Well, average. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're out of here. Okay, so we're gonna go back to the lobby. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, we might have to load back in again. He's still 26. What the fuck? Okay. So hold on, let's load back in. Dabs. Let's do some dabs, shall we? I know I got some up here somewhere. Oh, yeah, right here. Dabs, dabs, dabs. Yeah, something's fucked up on both of y'all. So, what is it? Just watch what I'm doing on this for a second. I'm live right now. can't switch the weapons out. I can't equip the armor. The guns are fine. Oh, fuck. Did, Emil, did you take off your armor before we got to an autosave last time? So what happened to the armor? You didn't have to unequip it again this time. You were supposed to keep it on. Because after you put it back on last time, I finished modding it. So what, do you have a whole new outfit on right now? Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. You guys both put on everything that you want modded right now. I'm gonna mod it all for you, and then we're gonna get to a save point before you do anything to it. So put on whatever you want modded right now. I'm gonna live mod you right now, and then we're gonna go ahead and get to a save point to where it auto saves, and then we'll go back to the lobby. Okay. And that'll fix what just happened to both of you guys. So if you guys have legendaries that you want modded, go ahead and put them on, because I know those won't fuck up. I can mod those. And Dominic, if you tell me the stats that are on the wicker, the attributes that are on the wicker, if you tell me those attributes, I can go ahead and put them on one of your weapons. Or all of your weapons, I suppose. It doesn't matter. Dexter. Hey, Dexter. Aw, this is my big fluffy friend. My big old fluffy friend. He's part Maine Coon. You'd think he was a dog by the size of him. I love you, baby. I love you. Go ahead. You want down? Yeah. He's my big buddy. He's one of four cats that we have here. It's a big place.
You've my buddy. All right, I gotta get back to work. I gotta get back to work. Don't tuck me in with your beautifulness. I love you. You're my big buddy.
You're my big buddy.
You can lay up here with me. You got a pillow right there. Perfect.
Okay, so first off, I don't know what the fuck happened here, but never got to do a dab. There we go. All right, now I can do one. My dab rig was clogged. All right, kitty, don't jump up here. Joe, if you're watching, I I'm gonna live mod these guys. Are you guys good to go? Are you good to? Are you good to? You got everything on you want modded? You can both just shoot me a thumbs up. Okay, Neil, you're good. Yeah, he's a big motherfucking cat, bro. Did you see the size of this cat? Look at this fucking cat.
No.
He's like a
no,
damn dog, Aurora, bro.
Turn back. Her shadows
32 pounds. This cat is.
Tear you, destroy you. This is how it ends.
He's a big old boy.
Shadow. He's a big old boy.
Come back. Outrider, she's losing it. You have to stop.
I can't stop. You hurt Chana. This
yeah,
is how it ends.
Yeah, he's a big fucking cat.
He's my baby. I love you, baby. I love you. You want to come over here and lay down? Come over here. Come here. Come here. Come here. No? You just going to sit there and scratch? Okay.
Alright. Are you good to go, Dominic? You got everything on you you want modded? Okay, cool. So, remember, stand still while I mod you guys, because I got to redo a bunch of shit now. And when I'm done remodding you guys, we're just going to get to a safe point. If I need to kill everything because of your gear and the level that we're at, then I'll kill everything. It doesn't matter. Your stats should be leveled. So your damage and everything and your health and all that, you should be good to go, because I got a trainer running on you guys right now. So you should be good to go there if we're in battle. And then we'll get to a save point before you guys do anything. And then after the save point, when we go back to town, everything will be good. Or not, I mean the lobby. Okay. Inventory. All right. Cool. They're already full auto, so that helps. Dominic, what are the stats off of the, or I mean, that what are the attributes off of the wicker that you want on one of your guns or all of your guns? Because I can put the three that are on the wicker on the guns. Okay. Okay, we are good to go, you guys. Now, let's go to a save point, an autosave. We got to go to a good autosave point where it doesn't just flicker, but it spins the autosave for a minute. I finished both of your guys' stuff, so you should be good to go. After the next main point, we'll go back to the lobby and then drop back in and see if everything works. Just don't unequip anything again, or you won't be able to put it back on. Yeah, we just had to do this the long way. Sometimes it has to be done like that. Can you fill auto the... Oh, you mean turn the pistols auto... Auto...
Rider, can you hear me?
Hold on.
You
need... They're not fully automatic? I thought I changed them to full auto. I did. All right, you guys should be good to go. Let's go back to the lobby. There you go, you guys. Let's drop back in and make sure everything's cool. You guys should be good to go now. Just make sure after this you don't unequip anything, because now when you drop in game, all your mods are locked to your character. So if you unequip any of your stuff again, then you won't be able to equip it again. And then you'll be like, I can't equip this shit. If you come back to me, I'm going to have to do it again. Well, let's go make sure everything's cool. Yeah, man. And like I said, all I ask of you guys is that you guys both take pictures of this and post in the group and tag me in it, so everybody can see what I do for people and stuff, and so I can help more people, you know? So if you guys could both kindly take pictures and put one post in the group so everybody can see it, that'd be appreciated. That's all I ask in return.
Hey, baby, what are you doing? What are you doing? You come see Daddy? Hi. Hi, my boy. Hi, my boy. What's going on, Dexter?
His name's Dexter. He's named after the TV show Dexter.
Yes, he is. He's my baby.
Yes, he is. I love this guy. Dexter, you're good to go. You can just stay right here and check. You don't have to run ahead. Because we're just going to go back to the lobby if you guys are good. Yeah. Should have just got a bunch of fucking legendaries too. Cool beans, man. There you guys go. I'm moving on to the next two that are talking to me here that I got a mod this morning, so let's go back to the lobby. You guys are good to go. Cool beans. if you guys, in the future, if you need anything else modded, holler at me. So I'm going to go back to my own lobby and then start a new lobby, and then you guys are good to go. Enjoy. Don't forget to post for me. All right, Twitch, I'll be back with another stream with two more. Looks like, yes, I mod a lot of games. A lot. Hundreds. I mod hundreds of games, actually. I run trainers on people and live memory edit people with Cheat Engine a lot, actually. I mod Borderlands 3 and Diablo 3. I'm one of the biggest modders on Diablo 3 worldwide. One of the editors that everybody uses worldwide is actually mine for Diablo 3. So, that being said, I got these guys on that I'm talking to right now on Messenger. So, Twitch, I'll be back with you. I'm going to go smoke a cigarette, and then I'm going to come back, and I'm going to mod the other two that are talking to me right now. One of them, I'm not sure. I think that's Russian. I think. It's a Russian name, it looks like. I don't know how to pronounce that for sure. Oh, Bulgarian. I apologize. I don't know. But now I do. So you, obviously, I'm talking to you. So I'm going to shoot, when I get back in from smoking a cigarette, I'm going to shoot you an invite code. And then I'm going to shoot Christian. I'm going to shoot Christian. Please, all packs and skill tree points. Level 75, tier 40. 10 million anomaly power, which I'm going to have to do with your stats, but I'll try my best to do that. But I'll follow these when I get back in. So Christian and the other guy, the Bulgarian guy that I was just speaking to, I will be shooting you both an invite code for the lobby, and then I'll mod you next on the next stream. If nobody wants to be on my streams, please let me know ahead of time, because I am a content creator and I create streams. So let me know ahead of time. But I will be back. I'm going to go smoke and then see you in about 10 minutes. I don't have to say that Bulgarian guy anymore. Oh, goodness.